Are you able to stop for some questions?
Sure. Stop for a second.
Now everybody has it now. So what's damaging him here that's a problem?
Again, I'm not going to get into details on this. It's going through the review process. It shouldn't be out. Being in the National Security Committee, John Bolton should, in fact, understand that. He is a misguided hawk on foreign policy and a weak dove of an author. And this is despicable that he chose to publish this book without fully going through the review process.
Seems like an
we can ask him about the president's plans for the weekend.